Hi, folks. Here we are at Willem Pugmire's house. I'm S.T. Joshi, and this lovely creature is my future spouse, Mary Wilson. We are going to get married on July 27th of this year in Seattle at the Arboretum.
Everyone's invited.
Mary, why don't you tell us some of the plans we have for our nuptials? Go. You're laughing. Both our families are descending upon us. In vast numbers, especially hers, because her family is very prolific. So who's coming of your family? Stop laughing. She's not used to being a YouTube celebrity, as I am, of course. Anyway. All right, your mother's coming. You have three sis no, is that
Yes.
three sisters, two of whom are married,
Yes.
and their husbands are coming.
Yes.
Let's see, one of them has
Interviewers
four
abroad.
children.
Yes.
They're all coming.
Yes.
And the other one has two children. They're coming.
Yes.
And then the other sister is by herself.
Yes.
Sorry, no offense. That's fine. And she's coming.
Sister-in-law, too.
And your sister-in-law
From
from
Japan.
Japan
And
and
her
her
daughter.
daughter, who is your niece, and will be my niece, I suppose.
I think there'll be like 17 people on my side.
Wow. For me, I only have two sisters, one brother-in-law, and two nieces and a nephew,
Sorry,
and my
my
mother.
allergies are bad.
So my mother of 86 years old is going to make the trip from Muncie, Indiana, to be here.
And Bill Nolan.
And Bill Nolan. We'll see if we can link them,
Not with him.
link up my mother with Bill, or maybe her mother
Maybe you can have
with
a ménage
Bill.
à trois.
I mean, Mary's mother is a mere 78 years old. I think she'd be a perfect fit for Bill. I mean, you
78 and
know,
two 86 year
so
olds
why
can't
not? You
have
know, you don't want to spend your
four.
life alone there. So anyway, so that's a possibility. And we hope our friends will come. I know a lot of my East Coast friends might have trouble getting out here, and I understand if they will not be able to come. But we'll
They
send out the
will.
invitations anyway, and you can keep them as a memento, the way the people keep Lovecraft's little announcement. Actually, he did not send an announcement of his marriage because, of course, he eloped. He sent out a little notice about a reception that he and Sonia would be giving at their house or apartment, you know, a few weeks after the wedding, and that is a valuable collector's item. People can collect that of mine when we send that out to
Lovecraft's not going to be there.
all and sundry. But
Well, you
he'll be
know
there
what?
in
You'll
spirit.
be in spirit.
You can always give us Clulu Christmas ornaments.
Yes,
Clulu.
I'm sure there are any number of those. In fact, there's a whole Clulu Christmas tree, isn't there,
Yes,
that you can
quite.
buy now. Anyway, so that's planned for July 27th. I'm not sure we have a real honeymoon plan, but we're thinking about a road trip to Denver.
Not that that's our honeymoon.
No, not really. That'll be a few
Sorry.
weeks later. With the Brocks, because we want to visit Jared Walters outside of Denver. We want to visit Steve and Melanie Tem, who also live nearby.
And Schrader.
Ann Schrader is in the vicinity. And you have
And niece.
a niece. Now, where is she?
Colorado Springs.
I hear that's a little far away.
We'll manage.
We'll manage somehow. We'll spend, you know, I mean, you folks don't have to go out there,
A
obviously.
long way.
Yeah, but we might see her as well. And anybody else, if there's anybody else in the Denver area, we'll try to look them up
I'm sure
too.
there will be now.
That's right. We'll have a party of some kind
Going to
to
a new
a
specific boat
Colorado
stop,
Clulu
though?
party.
Yes. So that'll be fun. But right now we're looking forward to going to the H.P. Lovecraft Film Festival in mid-April
Yes.
down in Portland, and then 3 weeks later again in Portland, the World Horror Convention, where, by the way, there will be a little party of some kind to
Betty and a Brimmer.
announce the publication of Searchers After Horror. That's
Yay.
my anthology with Fadogan and Bremer. Not a Lovecraftian anthology, although it has a few Lovecraftian pieces in it, but it's a more general horror anthology about kind of weird places. No, you cannot leave. Although that book will actually be available as early as the film festival itself in mid-April. I understand the publisher, Fadogan and Bremer, already has copies in hand, so he'll be bringing them down for the film festival. Anyway,
Anything else you want to say, Mary?
No.
no. Okay, that's it.
Okay, this is the first of several videos. So.
Nice.